cry, we cry, we cry. You cry, I cry, we cry, we cry. My partner told me how he lost his best friend. I ain't been stressed since. His best friend was his only daughter. He been stressed since, say it don't make no sense. He gave the mother 100,000. He could be 100 years from now, she still be pouting. Could have fired and took the only child, didn't take the twins. He had with another, he questioned the world that he lived in. I tried to tell him, he said 2 out of 3, but I could tell by his face he wasn't trying to hear me. And he went to Iraq in the 2000s. Said the fire was well over 5,000 degrees. As if Lil Wayne was spitting in her, throwing up the B, throwing up the E. Lately he's taping on E. And when he would get like that, he would lean on his best friend. But his best friend is R.P. And he said that there's a heaven and hell web I'll never see it again. Cause that was my right arm, that was my twin. He got an older son, but the older son only asked him about Benjamin's. And I feel like in the end, he will become a better father than he already was. His kids won't be his kids, they'll be his friends. Ain't felt this way by the story since Arwen. Told him be immortal. Had to steal a nigga bitch, but I was still reporter guns. So you could go back and say the one you call best friend. But Rick and Morty ain't real. Yeah, that pain is how people turn up pills. That really gets you in your feels, metaphor.